First, I will give information about how are modern Mayans doing, and how they survive, what they do similar, how they have the culture like Mayans before.
Mm-hmm.
Then next, I will explain how was the Mayas, the ancient Mayas before, what they do, and how was the religion, for what they pray, for who they pray. And finally, I will describe where was found the most part of Maya.
Okay.
Oh, did that make sense?
Yeah, it sounds like you're comparing, or like you're saying, how has Maya society changed over time? Because you're comparing what they worship, or like what they do in the past and now. So it sounded like you are comparing these two.
Yeah, I'm comparing how they change the culture.